Because I just don't know myself.
Yeah, okay.
I'll keep to it.
Good.
18 champion.
Yes.
If it's something you got today, you already gave it to
yourself. Is it good? Norrin, trigger on champion, go to 19. Move to combat, attack with this, Norrin blinks, 3-3 coming in.
Very Norrin.
Oh, right ahead. Move to end step, Norrin comes back, go to 20 and trigger on champion. Combat. That's good. Four blinks. Tail blocks. 18. Grim flick. Gain a life, go to 19.
Sure. Pass.
Gain a life, go to 20. Target on him. Nowhere close to delirium.
And then on your upkeep. Pass to again.
Nowhere blinks.
Sure.
And. Put it on my upkeep, correct?
Correct.
Draw for turn. Stay still. So Ward, your life go to 21. Tapped out. Legion's landing. The vampire token go to 23. Sure. Pass to us. Passing turn, Norrin will come back, go to 25.
Okay.
Tag with these two.
No blocks.
Great. 20 inch. Fetch.
Are you the one who gave it?
3?
Yep.
Okay.
No, I don't think I've had a 5. Yeah.
clothes on
Saturday.
You're not supposed to use
it. I actually want to.
Exile Soul. You know,
yeah.
I'll pick five.
Yep. I'll trigger my grim flare.
Hmm?
Yes, and then I trigger my grim flare.
Yep.
I have 20.
How many cards in hand?
Currently
three. No, it is. It's foil away.
There's one on top. No lower two lands.
Seems okay.
Faster.
Sure. Still a 2/2.
Correct.
This list of I am also
Helix, the goose. I'll go to 23.
Sure.
Swing one.
Okay.
Roll 24.
Yep.
Move to end step. No one returns.
Okay.
Hi.
Sure. Should become it.
Okay.
Attack for four.
Pardon?
Attack for four.
Oh, right. No one blinks.
Sure.
Four damage. Go to 20. Dismember.
Okay.
Still took four.
The other is an alternate
art. Yes.
It's literally
the best. I promise.
You can't do that.
Faster.
Please not talk to people in the plane.
How do you play? You don't have any. Bring back up the whole deck.
I told you, remember.
Comment.
Yep.
Thanks for two.
Oh, blinks? Sure. 18.
They did?
No blinks.
Oh!
Thank you.
Oh!
Thank you.
So we're
trying to
really missing those soul sisters right now.
Yes.
Instant creature, land, sorcery. Instant creature, land, sorcery.
Yep. So four. And pass.
Off return. Pathwife.
Search your basic.
Yep. You want to blink. Do nothing. Pass turn afterwards.
Unless you can get rid of all three of those. Right quick.
It took me an hour before I killed her.
Turn it.
Seriously.
Turn it.
Not even including.
Blocks. 14.
Sure. We're shambling red. Pass turn.
Yeah, right? Like that went. He's just totally not worth attacking. Totally not worth
it. Ranger of Eos.
Yellow.
Yep.
Ranger's trigger?
Sure. Fusion. I didn't know it was called Earth. I just knew I was building a mono yellow deck.
Yeah.
All right.
sole attendant, and Legion loyalist. Gary, go ahead.
Any number of forwards with total cost.
Period. Those both go to my hand.
Yeah.
Color.
Which, by the way,
no. Oh, you have it. Okay, I have like, I have this.
One in hand, two in hand.
Everything except your likely is neatly sorted. I need to go with the
better. Land for turn. Soul's attendant. Sure.
Yeah, we're doing this. Might as well.
Combat? Sure. Swing one.
Great. No walks. No effects.
Got a 15?
Yep.
Yes.
Move to end step?
Yep.
Thank you. Back, go to 60.
Sure.
Your turn.
If I finish this up, it sounds like you and I are going to have two decks.
I've got five of those, so I need that.
This is the last one I can roll.
Oh, no. Smoke. I'll take the win.
Okay. Yes,
yeah.
You will just stay
in. Okay. You have two names? Yes.
Yes.
Wait. Yes.
Wait. Yes.
And you know what one of them is?
No, I only have my Joker's back in.
Oh, okay.
So
we're
both dead. I'll go to combat.
Okay.
Well, that will happen.
No more blinks. Yep. No blocks. Cover 12.
Yep.
Yes. Nice. Turn, no one comes back. Go to 13.
I feel like the answer
is untap. Upkeep. Drop.
Scarlet Maloney. It looks like Scarlet Maloney, but it's not Scarlet. Scarlet Maloney. Scarlet color.
Move
mean,
the combat.
Medium
yeah. Combat.
I think it's a rare. My phone just died, otherwise I would legitimately tell you. And yes, I know I need to bring a phone charger with me.
So, your turn.
No one blinks.
You knew that was the next sentence you were going to say.
Path.
Arrow.
That felt so wrong, but I'm pretty sure.
Scarlet Maloney. Ooh. Cool.
Oh, Shambling Vent, when it animates, is a 2-2 or a 2-3?
2-3 with lifelink.
I just need to know its stats. I know.
2-3 with lifelink.
I know what it does. I played enough during that stat.
Right.
No, I do need that one. Okay. I need both. Either way. It is a heroic. Right.
And I have declared removing to combat, so combat it is.
Okay.
Swing with Ranger of Eos.
I'm using this.
Heavy notes.
Okay.
Four.
Okay. Straight.
Yep. Game two.
Yep.
Game 12.
Four.
Second main. One in hand still?
Correct.
Soul Warden?
Sure.
Move to end step?
Mm-hmm.
Warren? 14?
Well,
enter.
Two in hand?
Two in hand.
Sure. Comments.
Mm-hmm. Four. No one blinks. No blocks.
Here.
10.
Yellow and
looks
like he has a turn. So six of the ones.
Yeah.
One on hand?
Correct.
I guess for third and
Legion Loyalist?
Mm-hmm.
Combat?
Okay.
Swing one?
Yep.
11?
Listen, I still get ward flashbacks to that item once in a while. Not a good time.
Move to end step?
Yep.
Faster.
Combat?
Mm-hmm.
Four.
7?
Scavenger use.
Yep. Untap. Keep. Throw.
Yeah.
Johnny's bread mate?
Okay. Was it just very good?
Whenever I. Move to combat. No boss. All right, take one. I got an 8. Check on the pride mate.
Yep.
Move to end step.
Use this exile ranger. Your life.
Yep.
Go 10, and then exile each other as well. 12. Still passing. Yep. Drop. Comment.
Okay.
Attack with everybody.
Pardon?
Attack with everybody. Or beginning of combat. Yeah, attack with everybody.
No more blinks. Move to blocks.
Sure.
Slow.
What are you looking for, Mr. Over here? Well, fire knife.
Block skills. Four damage. Fling the cat at you for three. Sacking is part of the cost. Of
right. Yeah. Fling resolves. Targeting myself.
Yes.
So, okay. So take 3. There's 9.
Take 4. Go to 4.
Yep. Second main. Castles.
Yep.
Oh, that's because I have to go all the way to the I fell asleep. I was doing it. Woke up like an hour before I had to leave the
Ranger?
Blinks?
No one? Cards in hand?
Correct.
I don't think that'll be wrong. There's too many areas in the last one.
Yeah. Castle's attendant.
Yep.
Castle's attendant. Triggers out of 5.
Before the end start.
Well, sorry. Combat.
Sure.
Same one.
I'll define it once.
Take one.
Yeah.
Go to 6. Move to end step.
I will exile your Johnny's pride mate.
Yep.
And then I will exile your soul.
Yep. I mean, I care about it because this is just. Go to
10.
Go to
8. Yep.
But it's not a doer.
Your turn.
And we're about to clear up right over here. Nothing to do with this.
Anywhere you want. Whatever you need, take a look. Okay.
One tap. Drop. Screw that. I'm interacting.
Five souls and scoops.
Correct.
Four blinks.
Yep.
Those blocks.
Sure.
I had miscounted the number of damages.
Okay.
Just that. Right. Take 5, go to 3.
Yep.
You don't know the
well, I mean, you drew the vanilla engine.
Second main.
Second main.
Push attendant.
Push pardon?
Push attendant.
I mean, yeah, pass six. No one comes back, go to four.
Six clubs or three sacks.
Tap, kick, group. Right?
Okay.
Well, I can tell you if I can ever get these cards out.
Exile Souls of Ten. 11, and then I'll exile the Ranger.
I can't kill him.
Okay.
I can't kill him tomorrow. The first time in like a week and a half I've actually been able to cast Legion's Landing, and then you kept me from ever flipping it. Good job on that, at least.
What is your call?
Right. No fun for no one.
No, I'm not saying you're in a great position. I just don't think really what you did.
Okay, so
I'm not picking.
Oh,
no, I saw my guard action.
Okay. And they're
all still in there.
yeah, still have him. Oh, well, I'm the
you.
Okay, so I will discard all of my spell cards.
Yeah.
Yeah. like I said,
Jake, door guitar.
If I'm doing my math right, well, that could be wrong.
We'll go over in the post game to recap, and I'll tell you
how we have to play.
Sure.
I think we're both failing now.
Unless I totally missed out on one.
I think you were missing out on one.
Alright. 19 basic planes check.
Okay.
Missing
after that?
Huh?
Good after that?
Yeah. So you're missing one.
So our one finger each person is gonna
pass.
Well, it depends on what you do. You'll probably end up killing. I think we'll each kill someone.
Sure, even on top. Soul Warden, turn on him, swing two.
Master.
Okay, because you're
not Six.
11. No, they've got a soul on cleave.
Mm-hmm.
That's when you go, and then Cassidy went on to
after they broke up.
She was 17.
Yes.
So she's sleeping.
I'm arguing like 100 after
I use
a way
to
break it.
Oh, you know what? I totally forgot. It doesn't make anything. The judge should have never died. Because I didn't. He was down to one health.
Oh, shit. That actually matters quite a bit.
They actually asked you.
We'll come back to.
I just realized that because I was like, do you see? Your guy would have done. No, you're right.
Take the rest of these.
You're both at one.
And pass down.
Let me leave these up.
Sure. Combat?
Combat.
Push.
We have two different
fences.
Yeah.
Sorry, what?
Yeah. Why? Why?
Second main.
No.
Genesis chamber. Later. Faster.
Because guess what?
It does apply to both players.
I have to do the game doesn't go in.
Only
Warden is gonna hit both of them. Two damage is
how much is that?
Sheriff has four.
Fetch.
Tell me about it.
Yeah. Suture Priest, yeah. Trigger, yeah. Life, 21, yeah. Pass turn.
He's got
okay. I need one more of each. You wouldn't happen to have the others, probably.
The summon doesn't matter.
Want to go?
Oh, good.
Moment.
Okay. Not the one that looks like each other. Am I going to table either?
You're going to
table. And look, you're cool when it comes to that. I have three
chair that killed this guy in full health. Which is ridiculous.
That was pretty weird.
I mean, Semi was 5 minutes. So I'm not taking it over.
Yeah, no, I know.
Comment.
The one
that I look
for are four.
Yes, that's okay.
What
it is. Well, we can't come back and look at it.
Just kidding. I only have two of yours.
Okay. You
need to
come back.
I still do need that. Okay.
Second man.
That's the second time I've seen the red choker.
Have guys abilities ever
I didn't have so,
I didn't buy
them. What's the
game?
Yeah, that's
right. I'm not going to
table me. That's not my point.
Yeah. Okay.
Currently we have artifact, instant, creature, land, sorcery. Yep. And enchantment. Oh, and yeah, enchantment.
So then we just sit here.
Wait,
so you can't interact.
Yeah, this is your best.
Hi, I'll watch the piece. I had to pitch a Nor into that to keep my rest happy, so. Pastor.
Bodyguard. Which is why I'm so pissed off when you kill Samuel.
One in hand. One in hand. I'll throw some guys. That goes to the graveyard.
Yeah, I had to think about it.
This one, that stays in the graveyard. This gets actually.
I could have gained one extra point with that. Because he only died
in turn two. Life is now a 1-2. Take a blow.
And then the other one was take a prisoner, which is
a. That one's 3-4. Combat.
Yep.
Soul Sister, trigger, 22. Okay. That's true.
I would use killing a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
Combat.
Definitely.
Go to 17.
Really
again,
two,
go to 13. Take up Lily. Pass turn.
Three damage. But yeah, for the side of like the meeting,
for initiation.
Yeah, you're
fine. Initiation. I'm going to
That was what I kind of
Pastor.
Well, yeah, once you get that on
Yeah, I really thought you were
going to
watch that.
Yeah, but
it's
a good game.
Take 5, go to 12.
Yep. Second man. Grim Flare. Last turn.
Go to 14. For that,
yep.
For that.
Yep.
Yeah, you can. So this is all
Master.
I'm attempting to build this.
Yep.
Combat.
Attack
15.
12.
Currently for 6. Yep. 10 in total, correct?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 4. You have delirium. You don't have delirium.
I only have 2 cards.
Right, I forgot delirium is only 8. 10. I'll take 10, go to 4.
Okay, trigger this.
Yep.
I don't know if
you can do this. Roll 3 in my graveyard.
Okay.
Last turn.
I'm missing a guy. Left side.
Land came a little late to actually have cards to play in sequence.
Always the big, what's that?